Lynn Gunning is one of only five women in the London Fire Brigade. As part of her initiation, she was tied to a ladder and hosed down, while her male colleagues indecently exposed themselves. Firemen claim such ceremonies are high spirits, but following a secret hearing at London Brigade HQ in Lambeth, one man has been sacked and five fined for sexually harassing their newest female recruit. It's an incident which has seriously embarrassed senior fire officers and publicly confirmed practices which any ex-fireman is completely familiar with.
Well, where I was based at New Cross in that area, they got all sorts of pranks. You've got to remember, they were all lads then. They used to drop your trousers and black your unmentionables, all that kind of thing. There were some dangerous pranks carried out. I suppose they were considered dangerous.
They
certainly would be today. Hauling people up the tower by the hose hoist and all sorts of general hilarity you get amongst lads.
And hanging them by their ankles, you mean?
Hanging them by their ankles, yeah.
At Soho Fire Station, where Lynn Gunning was harassed, it's been claimed that fire recruits paraded in baby doll nighties and that others were covered in shaving foam and locked outside. Such initiations are common in the armed forces, and the tradition is continued by the many ex-servicemen who join the brigade. But when 2 years ago Sue Batten became London's first firewoman, the all-male party was over. Initiations suitable for and accepted by men became totally inappropriate for a mixed brigade. Now Neville Beale, a Conservative councillor on the GLC, wants to know what the brigade policy on initiation really is. As yet, it won't say.
Well, I've got a question tabled for the next meeting of the council asking what is the policy of the brigade about these so-called initiation ceremonies and who would be liable if anybody is injured or if any fire brigade equipment is damaged in the course of such ceremonies.
Why are you putting these questions?
Well, because I feel it's extremely important that the public and we as members of the council should know what exactly is going on.
Lynn Gunning has now been transferred to Clapham Fire Station while the sacked fireman, Gary Langford, prepares to appeal against his sacking. Ironically, opposite Soho Fire Station in the background, the current movie is Woman in Flames. However, unlike the fires they fight, this is one controversy the brigade will find difficult to dampen down. Lindsay Charlton for Thames News.